Here are all of the blind items that were revealed by Crazy Days and Nights on May 1st. This first one reads, the wealthy surfer sure is hosting a lot of lobbyists and decision makers at his Hawaii properties. He wants to force the sale of the clock company to him. He is desperate for the technology and the algorithms, not to mention the money. And this is allegedly Mark Zuckerberg and TikTok. Number two, when we discuss grooming, we don't discuss the A-list do-nothing while people died around him rapper when he was in his early 20s, hooking up with the illiterate celebrity with bad taste in men who was a junior in high school. Some say she was a sophomore. And this is allegedly Travis Scott and Ruby Rose. Number three, the A-list everything in her mind celebrity yelled at a photographer for taking photos of the celebrity with her hair wet and not wearing any makeup. She only likes to be seen in full makeup and fully filtered. And this is allegedly Jennifer Lopez. This fourth one reads, this foreign-born A-minus list actress sees things completely differently than her married co-star did from the time period 4 years ago that the co-star discussed this past weekend. And this is allegedly Lily James and Dominic West. And this fifth and final one reads, one of the reasons the wife of the killer actor wants to divide things now instead of after the trial is because of things like what happened this week, which will see the actor getting sued and more of their money disappearing. And this is allegedly Hilaria and Alec Baldwin. Check out my page for more blind item reveals.